by the NCAA and universities can make millions of dollars off student athletes in apparel and image rights, but the actual athletes are not allowed to profit. Rutgers guard Geo Baker tweeted, "We deserve an opportunity to create money from our name, image, and likeness."
And this scathing statement today from Georgia Tech women's basketball coach Nell Fortner writing, "Thank you for using the three biggest weeks of your organization's year to expose exactly how you feel about women's basketball. An afterthought. It's time for women's basketball.